Hi, what do we have here? Oh my god, it's a yellow weirdly looking 3D printer. Everyone I know has told me, no, don't buy a cheap 3D printer. I was really worried while paying it. And also when I saw it, I thought, damn, this thing can't give a fuck. But let's give it a try. The previous owner had already started with some mods, and I found this small casing for heated bed needed a cover. And then I found myself designing the cover with zero 3D design skills, drawing this thing only with primitives, just cubes. I could at least watch a tutorial for a better start and learn some basic functions, but then it would be probably too easy. After finishing, we have to export the design as a STL file and open it with a slicer program and prepare it for printing on the machine. You guessed right, the 3D printer is noisy as hell. Could you please cooperate? I'm impressed. The print quality is very nice. Now the moment of truth. Will it fit on the box? Of course it will, because I designed it with enormous tolerances. The yellowish thing is printing. It's not like an Ultimaker, but it seems to work quite well. Be sure to drop a like. If we reach 5 likes, I'll print something useful next time.